today we're gonna cook some breakfast. Just make a short video of cooking breakfast for me. I don't know if Curtis wants it. Oh, look at that bacon. Oh, goodness. Oh man. Get down there, bacon. Get down. Look at that. Goodness. If you don't like bacon, you must be a terrorist. That's my saying. Bacon. So good. It's good, not good for you, especially your heart. But it's good. I love bacon. I love cow or pig. I mean, cow's good too. But nothing like eating a pig. Old pork chop. And you know, bacon cooks after you pull it off because the heat, the intensity of the heat. That's why when you pull it off, you'll see it's still boiling. It's actually still cooking. That bacon is almost dead.
Kind of hoping you don't want no breakfast. I'll eat all this bacon myself, and 4 eggs, and probably 6 biscuits.
People do this, but I do it. I don't care. I always take some black pepper and sprinkle it across my egg. And I don't like, what do they call that? Like that? I flip my eggs over easy.
always try to cook my eggs on top of the grease. They come right up off the... There. It's not good to use this metal spatula for this griddle. We're gonna try here. I'm not gonna be able to use this one. I don't know how I'm gonna flip these. Somewhat. Biscuits are almost done, dude.
Awesome.
Oh yeah, they're almost done. Oh, I broke one of the yolks. This griddle though. Love it. Been a short 30-minute video. Meat cooking breakfast. There'll be food for my fat gut. They are done though. Down before you wipe it off. Oh man, look at this. Look at that. Look at that. Look. It's a little burnt. A little crispy, but. Oh my god. I love bacon. I can't help it. Nothing like bacon life. Love it. Now I'm waiting on the biscuits. Sorry for talking with my mouth full, but bacon in front of your face. Can't eat it. Almost time for biscuits. Thank you. Bacon, egg, and biscuit sandwich. Flat piece of cheese on it. Bon appetit. I'm probably gonna have to share some T-bone cut. I don't want to, but. Biscuits, yummy. Clear, turn that off. Now I'm gonna stuck to the aluminum foil. Now it's time to make a sandwich, a biscuit sandwich. Steam coming out of the biscuit. Sucks on me. 4 eggs. Breakfast for him. Residual pulse or what? There you go. Have a wonderful day.